Welcome back to part two of my Instagram takeover. I'll be sharing the importance of conservation grazing and how I clip and weigh grass to understand how well the cattle are doing their job.
Next time you're out on your preserves, take a look at the cows you see around. They're not here just for fun, they're here working. They help us to keep these ecosystems resembling the native short-statured grasses that would have been found here by grazing down the taller non-native grasses. Every year, part of my job is to check to see how the cows are doing. And we do this by clipping and weighing the grasses and seeing how much is left. This makes sure the cows aren't eating too much and leaving bare soil, but it also makes sure we're reaching those target levels of vegetation height. Look at this really nice native plant. It's a buckwheat species. It's really sensitive to getting stepped on though. Sometimes I have to do my work out here off trail, but if too many people were to go off trail, we'd do a lot of harm to these special plants. So it's really important that when you're visiting your preserve, you helped us protect and respect these plants by staying on the trail that you see back there.
Stay tuned for part three of my Instagram takeover tomorrow, where I'll give you the behind the scenes look at how I'm using integrated pest management to care for your open spaces and the wildlife that live here.